Today I'm going to be doing a food challenge. It's not really a food challenge. So for the past, I think a year, we're going to be doing food eating testing. So that means I pick out an item that was disgusting, pretty bad disgusting. So the first item I got was these grill pickle things, chips. My sister opened the bag when I didn't tell her. I told her not to, ate the whole on the whole chips, so she likes them. And that also hurt. And drill pepper is actually a peppermint peppermint candy she always eats, and then puts chips in her mouth, like, and it turns out slowly, and then she ends up like choking to death eating that peppermint. And so, and she thought it tasted like this because it just looked like it, because that's what, like, it looks like, kind of like a pickle like that, but it's not really a pickle, it's just like a dot, and it kind of looks like a pickle. But I don't know. She said it tastes really good, and they did her chicken. So let's try it. Put salt and vinegar chips, put pickles, juice inside of it.
Get it.
This is what it looks like. Chip. She got his hair on it. There's no hair. Just seasoning. Now, 3, 2, 1. It's not that eaten, but it was good. They had a Gale brand, but I got a line with Giga brand. So, glad. So good.
Bye,
son. I'm also watching Final Vision against FPTV. Oh my god, bomb. Anyway, these are freaking good.
You want that now, too? You
have to my sister
ate the card. Again. You're not gonna even take it down.
It's again by live. It's cheddar and sour cream chips. Also, open the bag and ate them. Oh, shoot. I saw it. So this one should just like, no. It could be something like, it has like red, but it's like spicy. I'm gonna try with a lot of sauce. Not sauce, but like powder. Okay, there you go. Try. 3, 2, 1. That tastes disgusting. Oh. Next item. Anyways, next item. Popular, I guess. These candies are really popular. Do you think they're
sound?
Oh, yeah. And they are all over America. I'm recording a video of me testing chips. I did the sour cream and onion chips that you really like, and I don't like these. You really like those, so you open the bag. Did you open this one too?
No, I didn't.
Yeah.
So they are Starburst. Everyone loves these, but these are minis. So I want to see this. Oh, I mean the chips. She's eating the freaking chips. These are chips. God. I bought them with my own money. Anyway, so let's try these.
Go, go.
Good stuff. Go okay, so this is what they look like. Just mini bubblegum.
Yeah, they're disgusting.
No, they don't look disgusting. Okay, they're Starburst. Let's try the yellow one.
Wait, you're gonna ring your
yellow is disgusting.
Hey, you.
Very chewy and hard, because very chewy and very hard. Here we go.
Can I have that?
Now I'm gonna try orange.
Hey, can I have that?
Disgusting.
Oh, hey.
I want Starbucks to shame. But they're chewy.
Sister, can I have one?
You said you like. No, you said you hate them.
I like
the
bottle
flip.
I want
them. Now try the red one.
Bottle flip.
Sister!
Bottle flip. No, not me.
Did you know what I'm doing? I'm doing that.
No, I'm good. The red one is so good. Oh my
god.
I can eat that. So good. Anyway, we have to try pizza. You stop. What kind of video is it? A testing video? Oh, no. I think one. That one? You know, regular pink Starburst is really good. But this one is disgusting. You put something in that?
This is gross. Operation extract.
The pink one, so the red one's good.
This is
so
disgusting.
Do I look like
it looks disgusting. I don't want to try that.
It looks disgusting.
This looks disgusting.
Okay.
I went to my foot.
To your foot!
Okay.
I'm not ruining it. Get it off the floor. Get it off the floor. Anyway, guys, ooh, it's gonna turn dark on my TV.
I have put out there.
No.
Turn the light on.
He moved. Hi, guys. They already saw you. Okay, bye. Okay, my TV is like pausing. It's not even working. Let me just go back to the video and watch it. Is it not? Is it because I didn't play? There we go.
3, 2, 1.
Hold up.
Anyways.
What's
that? What's that?
So we're gonna do some fun stuff. Hopefully it works because we haven't tried it.
No one cares what you got.
Super,
so I can sassy. Make your own channel, God. She don't got a channel, but she got me. Anyways, I do have this thing that I want to try.
I do have a channel.
No, you don't.
Just kidding.
No, you don't. Me, you don't.
Why have a channel?
Because you're dumb and stupid, and plus you're too young. No, I'm not. I'm old.
Huh?
A 9-year-old can have a channel. But anyways, back to the video.
We're
9 or 6.
Basically,
what
we're gonna do here is what?
I forgot.
So we're gonna replace
anyways,
this with round
cupcakes. I have this thing I want to try. That was Jello that had something in it. Can you look like cute? We can talk to him if you want.
Not
when
it came first.
Reach, please.
Which one would look the
closest? Right?
Okay,
which one? Hi, guys.
Wow.
I want to see my sister and. Yeah.
We got
I eat Starbucks.
Here's a size comparison.
It's so
we
good, guys.
Too big. So we actually
Hi, guys. She don't have a channel. If she, I don't know what she said. If she told you guys that she has a channel, then you guys are. She don't have a channel.
I'm gonna open this up right here.
Yeah.
I'm like. The favorite pizza.
Oh man, the shit
anyway.
Yeah.
My brother's in the background.
I think any cringy teacher would.
So they have something like moving cubes. Let me read the paper first. Food ramen jelly. Water, sugar, coconut pieces.
This
is coconut pieces.
Can
you guys just show us? And this is peach flavored in Iowa. And pop so.
That describes you, alright. That is the most funniest mambo.
What?
It's pronounced you all left. It's funny.
I have no. I can get open.
I have one of those.
No.
You're so rude.
Principal Joe Kurt Hannigan is not governable. Right, Susie?
Hello, Stewie.
The juice.
Michael, you got candy? What does it just roll on your neck?
No, it's just, you accident. It fell out of my ear somehow.
I believe you.
So you can just leave it at your desk, and then, open them and take a candy out.
Daddy, that one looks different.
Okay, so.
Or
don't
over
twice,
because
we start to get.
Okay.
So,
are
you opening
it
now?
Don't and
do you see it?
Or is that
you put down a bunch of contacts and
what?
Josh? What? My sisters and brothers, they're too poor. They're just idiots in the show. So, here's the thing. The jump is really good.
I didn't
want to
put Twizzlers in a box.
But we're gonna have some crazy fun doing it.
Anyway, so
we
need the coconut
for
something.
It looks like
a
rock,
like a
pea
wrapper.
So I can see in here.
I can feel it.
In this one, Twizzlers.
Oh, I love Twizzlers.
I bet.
These are gonna go in here. The problem is too long, right?
So I brought a dangerous weapon with me. I just realized this vlog is pretty dangerous.
I know. Kids, ask the parents permission to watch this. Adults, have some kids so the kids can ask you if they can watch this.
I want
to
know if it comes out. That would be so
good. My baby.
It came out.
It's
so cool. In real life, it just looks like, it's like really pink, but right now it's just like,
I got.
What you got? Strawberry? She got a strawberry one.
Which one did you get?
It's all good. Oh my goodness, it looks so good. It looks
like,
so good.
Yeah. Take a bite.
All right, let's try this again. Safety first this time.
Yes.
How do we make this safe?
It's so jelly. Jelly.
Safe. Go ahead and jump to the side, y'all. Ready? Here I go. 3, 2, 1. I think they knew we were going to count them in half, so they just did it on their own.
You good, guys? Okay. Bad.
Alright, so here, you take this one.
Okay.
I'll take this one. You gotta put it back in the bag.
Close the bag.
And as you can see, she's sporting the latest shirt from Twizzlers & Co.
Yeah.
This jar is really good. It's so sweet.
Look, see? There's still crayons in here. There's Twizzlers in there. We are gonna shake these together and autofill it. And shake! Yes!
You're see if we can only get jelly around the
corner. And in there, just to make it a little bit more believable, you shouldn't be eating a crayon right now. Take that out of your mouth.
It's non-toxic. I can eat it if I want to.
Well, he's over here eating. Oh my gosh.
Continue, bro.
The cool thing about it is it's closed, so no one will know that it's sprinkled. Yeah.
No throwing candy stuff.
Okay.
I just want to stop this dangerous vlog real quick and just tell you, in school, don't throw candy. So if you have something like this,
disgusting.
You're not gonna want to throw it at a kid like this.
Okay, so that was just disgusting. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a good day. And bye-bye.